Yo, what's up, y'all? How y'all doing? Welcome back to another video. It's your boy, Jay Bird, aka Mr. Cool Guy, coming to you again with another video. And with this video, we're doing an album review by Ludacris. And this is his third album that came out 19 years ago, and it was the year 2003. And this album is called Chicken and Beer. I gotta say, I remember most of the tracks on this album, and Ludacris did good with serious rap and comedy rap all together with this album. And he's another MC I grew up on and I've been a fan of for so long. And we're gonna get into like all 17 tracks on this album by Ludacris, starting with track one, Southern Fried Interlude. So y'all tune in.
I wonder why the lines are on the corner, but the little motherfucker has the dopest shows. So one time for my independent women and all the single mothers who be getting that cake. Two time for my dog putting chickens and my niggas in the kitchen and be cooking that plate. East Coast, West Coast, Midwest, South, people took it all around the world. I got fans in retirement homes, the teenagers, and little bitty boys and girls. Dropping the little bombs up in your hood, now stop it, I'ma hit them till the block explode. Hip hop, R&B, pop talk, rich one, I even got a little rock and roll. The most creative, original, got them taking subliminal. They want it so bad, $4 million pad, and enough to retire off two albums. Don't wave your white flags, I'm hot. And every time I rhyme, I'm putting rappers in the ground, but now they got them hooked like gold. They gotta make up their mind because they running out of time, and I'm about to make them choke. Better turn your stereo louder, listen up and let me preach. Let's get arrested for disturbing the peace. Come on,
man, it's disturbing the peace. He getting on my nerve, boy, I tell you, you know what I'm saying? While he doing show, I'm in these streets.
I gotta say, track one, Southern Fried Intro. I really feel that beat, and I like the switch up, and I think Luda did good with that track. And you all can tell me like we got a thing of track one in the comments below. Please share. All right, moving on. Track two, Blow It Out. Here we go.
It's like the perfect spot.
American Family Insurance is here to protect your family on the road with a travel peace of mind package. Get a quote or find an agent at amfam.com.
Ow! I never used to snore in my sleep till this rap shit started. Warm thoughts fill the hot-headed and cold-hearted. Your whole paycheck, you burping and then farted. And y'all think I'm gonna stop? Yeah,
Now, this track, track two, Blow It Out, I remember this track, and I gotta say, Luda did good with the rhymes and everything, and I really feel that beat, and it's an interesting joint to play on this record. And You Walk a Time Like We Got, I think of track two, Please Share. Moving on, track three, single off the album, Stand Up. Here we go. Now this track, track three, Stand Up, ever since this album first came out, I just kept watching that video over and over because I enjoy all the comedy rap in it, and Luda, he did good with that track, and it was fire, and it's good that it got played on radios, and it's one of his instant classics that still get played on radios to this day, and song is still fire, and I really enjoy the comedy rapping it, and Luda is very creative with his rap skills and melodies and all that, and working with some interesting people. So You All Can Tell Me Like We Got, think of track three. Is that still your favorite jam to bump to this day? Let me know. All right, moving on, track four, Rob Corddry's Sketch. Here we go.
Hotel, vacation rental, cabin, castle, or chalet you want on Kayak. Search now.
What's the deal, people? It's the natural disaster T-Storm coming at you with another hip-hop spotlight. Since the success of being a radio air personality from back in the day, and later going on to release his independent debut album, Ludacris has inspired other radio jocks to pursue careers in hip-hop. Meet Rob Corddry, a 62-year-old air personality from WZZZ in Bucks County, Georgia. I was granted the opportunity to holler at Mr. Corddry about his upcoming debut album, and here's what he had to say.
People keep asking, why Rob Corddry, 62-year-old motherfucking G? Want to make an album now, so you know I've been thinking about doing this shit since, you know, back when I was 40. So I figured, hey, fuck it, I'm gonna go ahead and just do the damn thing. Just go ahead and do the damn thing. So here's the first single.
That's sketchy. It was all right. I don't really have much to say about it, but track four was okay though. You know, it was a Skype. Please share what y'all think about that. All right, moving on. Track five, single off the album, Splash Waterfalls. Here we go.
Oh, about to shed some light. Cause each and every night, you gotta do it right.
What?
I'm about to throw some game. They were one and the same. Cupid's the one to blame.
Hey.
I'm about to shed some light. Cause each and every night, you gotta do it right.
What?
They want it nice and slow. Kiss them from head to toe. Relax and let it go. They want it now and fast. Grabbing and smacking ass. You gotta make it last.
What?
Together holding hands. You out there spending grains and making family plans. Don't have to straighten facts. Don't want no strings attached. Just scratches on your back.
What?
Exes ain't acting right. And you so glad to fight. Dinner's by candlelight.
Hey.
She got a nigga whipped down to your fingertips. Trying that freaky shit.
What?
Turn off some baby face. Just for your lady's sake. You call her baby cake.
Say it.
Know how to mack a broad. She's on your sack and balls. You call her Dapper Dog.
What?
I'm about to throw some game. They both one and the same. Cupid's the one to blame.
Hey.
I'm about to shed some light. Cause each and every night, you gotta do it right.
What?
I'm about to throw some game. They both one and the same. Cupid.
Now this track, track 5, Splash Waterfalls. I really like this beat of this song, and I seen the video. They had a remix version of this track, and I gotta say both of them are good though, but I think he should have put like the remix version of this song on this record. But I could be wrong. It could be featured on a deluxe edition though, I don't know. But the song is very good, and I really like that Luda did a romance slash hip-hop joint such as this, and the song is still my favorite to this day. And they used to play the clean version on radios though, but this the actual album version I just played. And you all can tell me what y'all think of track 5. Is that still y'all favorite joint off of this album? Please let me know in the comments below. What do y'all think of track 5? All right, moving on to track 6, Hard Times. Here we go.
Did you get your car fixed after your fender bender? Oh, no, not yet, Linda. I'm still looking for a Lenza. You know, it was Lending Tree. I didn't have to look the Lendas. I'm trying to make it through this hard time. Trying to make it through this hard time. Trying to make it through this hard time.
Now this song, track 6, Hard Times, I know I remember this song from 19 years ago, but the song is very touchy, and I really like the story that Luda tell with this track, and I really feel the beat. The beat is kind of like similar to a song that maybe an East Coast rapper could have done though, but the song is very touchy, and I really feel that beat. And you all can tell me like what y'all think of track 6. Alright, moving on, track 7, Diamonds in the Back. Here we go.
lines the white walls. TVAM television in the back.
Okay, track 7, Diamonds in the Back. I really feel that beat. At first, it was kind of like a 70s intro, and I really like the beat. The beat is more like a 2000 vibe in it, and I really feel that bass in it, and Luda did good with the rhymes, and I really feel the flow, and You Walker tell me like, what y'all think of track 7? Is that one of y'all favorite joints? Please share. All right, moving on, track 8, Screwed Up. Here we go.
Nice place.
Thanks.
Did you know? Paying rent can raise your credit scores instantly, free, with Experian. Now rent can boost your credit scores instantly, free, with Experian Boost. Download the app now.
Sending this one out for everybody. I mean to everybody from the H-Town to the A-Town worldwide. So get your lighters, get your drink. And I tell you what, I'm so fucked up. And screwed up if anybody try to blow my high. You know what I'ma tell them? Fuck you.
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 Now this track 8, Screwed Up, I really feel that beat and I really like the flow. And another interesting joint, I don't know if I ever heard it a long time ago, but it's good that I got a chance to check this record out though. And you all can tell me like, what y'all think of track 8. Does that track get your attention? Do you like the flow, or you just don't vibe with it that much? You kept skipping through it. Please share. Alright, moving on, track 9, Teabagging, Skype. Here we go.
Hello. Thank you for calling Disturbing the Peace. To help expedite your call, please listen carefully to the following options. If you're calling to sell into the double tape, press
was an interesting Skype. It's good that he's very creative with his Skypes and everything. And you all can tell me what y'all think of that Skype. Was it interesting or not? Please share. All right, moving on. Track 10. Put popping. Here we go.
If you want to go fast, go faster. And if you got the devil on your shoulder, take him for a ride.
One more year.
Say track 10, P popping. I really feel that beat. That beat is dope, and I really like that bass. And the female artist that was featuring there, Shawana, she was dope with her verse and the chorus and everything. And you all can tell me like what y'all like about track 10. Is that y'all like that bass in that song? Do y'all think that's a song that y'all want to play like in a club or at a party? Please share. Alright, moving on. Track 11, Hip Hop Cordables.
Hi, my name's Ludacris, and I'm high as the rap bus. And I'm close to the end, so your parents can come push me. I curse so much just to get on their nerves. I got kids acting a fool and traps to the bird. My filthy mouth, it won't bite Japanese or beat black. So I shot the tooth fairy and took my old teeth back. I take the shit on the equator, the size of a crater, and make government officials breathe harder than Darth Vader. It's the chicken and the beer that makes Luda keep rapping. But no pork on my pork, I don't even speak pig Latin. Fishing on my plate with your bitch at the bait. Plus I eat many and seeds, but I don't gain no weight. But number one, Chief Rocker, clean out your rap lockers. I've been stiff as a board, y'all more shook than Moroccan. But my tricks ain't for kids, if you dig them, you'll get smacked. I'll clutch ya, I'll spring forward, you fall back. Every album that I drop has got more than 10 bangers. That's cause I'm a shot caller, y'all fools is crank yanker. Ain't a damn thing changed, but the ice on my chain. They get chips from Portland, Oregon to Portland, Maine. Alongside birds and goatee, they make the mold of the Venus enlarge off of me.
the back. Not to mention my refrigerator's taller than Shaq. Yeah. So yippee-ki-yay, yippee-ki-yay-yo. If you can't swim, don't smoke my hydro.
Now, track 11, Hip Hop Quotables. I really feel that beat, and I really like the rhymes that Luda was spitting with this track. And I don't know if he was either dissing a few artists or I don't know. But I know he is on top of his game when he released music dope as this. And you all can tell me like what y'all like about track 11. Does that track get your attention? Do you like the vibe of it or you just don't pretty much listen to it that much? Please share. Alright, moving on. Track 12, Black Man Struggle, Skype. Here we go.
Bring 50 years of Popeye signature chicken with a deal you'll love. Now for just $6.99, it takes 50 years of crunchy, juicy chicken.
Now, brothers and sisters, we present the Black Man Struggle.
Now, I really don't have much to say about that. Skype, it was alright. I don't know what to say. But moving on, track 13, Holes in My Room. Here we go.
Up my feet, maybe smoke a blunt or two. That's what I wanna do. Broke out and called up the homeboy Snoop.
What's happening
now? Oh, nothing, just call. Looking for some women who can find on my balls. Just ain't care. Got to the telly and I slid through the door. Onto the elevator, hit the penthouse floor. And what would happen next, only time could tell. Cause I got up to my room and I was mad as hell. So we'll just say 4.5. I was stuck speechless, couldn't believe my eyes. What I knew to deserve this unpleasant surprise. And I was thinking to myself, this is just my luck. Then my nigga bust in like, what the fuck?
Who in the hell let them booger bears out they sound? What they doing in your room? Nigga, make them mad.
Yeah.
Got some fine bitches, dollar bitches on their way.
Okay.
They told security, let them in with no delay. So when they get here, they probably be like, half nigga. Don't mean to trip out, but bitch, y'all got to dip out. Catch the elevator up one floor. Presidential with the slide and key for the dump.
Oh, no.
What the fuck going on? Shit, all around the world, Luda. And it's the same song. Bitch, was so ugly, I'm talking, go home.
Who let these hoes in my room?
Now, this track, track 13, Hoes in My Room, featuring Snoop D-O-double-G. I really feel that track, and it's got like a lot of R&B mixed with rap flow in it, and I actually dig it, and I gotta say Luda and Snoop did good with that track, and I really feel like the intro of this track, and you all can tell me like what y'all like about track 13. Is that y'all favorite joint, or do y'all like that he got to put Snoop on it? Please share. Alright, moving on, track 14, Teamwork. Here we go.
Hey,
there be hell in a healthy breakfast? Say goodbye to tasteless fiber. Hello, heavenly cashew organic cinnamon biscuits with sweet, delicious, feel-good fiber. Wake up to cashew.
Now this track 14, Teamwork, I feel the song, I already know what it's about. It's about, you know, sex and all that, and I gotta say the song is interesting, and I actually feel it, even though I didn't check the song out a long time ago, and it's an interesting joy to play on this record. And you all can tell me like what y'all like about track 14. Is that one of y'all favorite joints to bump to or not? Please share. Alright, moving on, track 15. Interactive Skype. Here we go.
Hey man, y'all know you saw that photo. You went to Washington,
didn't
you?
Yeah, I did go to Washington.
Hey, Willie Beam. Yep. Willie Beam, man, yeah, man. What's going on, folks, man? Yeah, Tays, man, Tays, yeah. You remember me, man. You used to beat me up, throw me on the stairs and shit.
You know what?
You were at the football team. Then y'all ran training my sister, man.
You know,
hey, man. Hey, man. Watch yourself, folks. But you know what I'm saying? So what you been doing, folks?
Just chilling. You know, I got the internet business now.
Oh, for real? What you doing? Oh, you doing the women, folks? What do you mean? Freaking all online?
Yeah,
oh, shout out, shit, shout out. I had a computer shot. I hit that shit up. Damn, folks, what else you been doing? You been tossing that big car they watch, man. Shit, man. Yeah, you probably got a new SC too, though, man.
SC, well, you know, it's parked in the back.
I see that thing. He's still on the 20s, ain't he?
Yeah.
Damn, y'all, that shit nice, man. I like that.
I
like it, folks.
Yeah. So what you doing with yourself these days?
Shit, man, I got a little internet in myself, folks.
Oh, yeah? What's that?
Why, the motherfucker?
Oh, Daddy's got it, guys!
Now, track 15. Interactive Skype. That Skype was interesting, and don't really have much to say about it, but it was alright. Moving on, track 16. We got. Here we go.
If you want to go fast, go faster. And if you got the devil.
Yeah, I'm all about the discipline, a cold blood killer. Niggas recognize my name, I killed the young killer. You better tell your man if you're dangerous, I'm nice. I'll shoot up y'all white shirts until y'all look like dice. But I'm doing all the talking, time to show on you niggas. I'm too old, I'm like J-Lo, going through niggas. Baby, we ain't playing if you try to get out paying. Hey, kids, get the spray, I'm like, bottom line, that me, I'm about it. Once you're in the broad day, on the street that's fully crowded, find a hole inside your chest. rap. And said it pre-breach thug, we got some pretty big cats. Shock and lay them shot out, and I tend to agree. So you should watch what you're saying if it's intended for me. So be careful what you start and let my fingers do the walking in that goose and keep it talking like.
Track 16, we got, I really feel that beat, and I really feel like the sound of the song, how they making them coughing noises to with the beat and everything, and I gotta say, Luda, he did go with that track, I really feel it, and you all can tell me what y'all like about that track in the comments below, please share. Hold on a second. Alright, moving on, final track of the album, track 17, Eyebrows Down, here we go.
Plus 10% on mattresses during Holder's Fall in a Savings event.
Yeah. Gotta feel me on this one. Ain't none of this shit happen overnight. We talking about a long time coming, motherfucker.
It ain't clean in the streets. It's mean in the streets. Lots of packs down, beans in these streets. So please pay attention when you're coming around. Cause the block got his eyebrows down, you heard me. It ain't clean in these streets, it's mean in these streets. Lots of packs down, beans in these streets. So please pay attention when you're coming around. Cause the block got his eyebrows down, you heard me.
Yeah, I'm still back for the first damn time. So grab a hold of your seat while I open your eyes. When I dropped down from heaven, and I came out my mom's, and I had a mic as my fucking weapon. When I was 3, I was just a little D. But if you looked in my eyes, you'd see the future of a real MC. Then at the age of 9, I wrote my first rhyme. Soon rapping became one of my favorite pastimes. Everywhere that I went, spinning and babbling. Showing my ass growing up, they started traveling. From one city to the next, Luda landed in the ATL, where the pimps and the players dwell. I made a tape, big shows, and got exposure. And kept learning as my black ass got older. No matter what, I just kept at my trade. I made mistakes, but stayed sharper than a ginsu blade.
It ain't clean in the streets, it's mean in the streets. Here, lots of packs down, beans in the streets. So please pay attention when you're coming around. Cause the block got his eyebrows down, you heard me. It ain't clean in the streets, it's mean in the streets.
Now, I gotta say, track 17. Eyebrows Down. I really feel that beat, and I really like the rhymes that Luda was spinning with this track, and I really feel that bass, and the joint is interesting to listen to while playing the record, and you all can tell me, like, what y'all like about the final track. Does that track get your attention? Do you like that he did a dope track to close the album with? Please share what y'all like about that track. Alright, well, that's a wrap, everybody. We just went through all 17 tracks on this album by Ludacris called Chicken and Beer. And I gotta say, this album is dope. I really like all the serious rap mixed with comedy. And Luda did good with every track, though. And my favorite tracks off the album is basically the songs that are like the singles off the album, such as Stand Up, Splash, Waterfalls. I like Track 7. Diamonds in the Back, And I like track 11, Hip Hop Quotables. Track 14, Teamwork. Track 13, Holes in My Room. And the rest of the tracks were dope, though. But I gotta say, those are the tracks that I pretty much vibe with. And you walk into something like, what y'all favorite tracks is off of this album by Ludacris? Is this one of his best albums he done 19 years ago when it was the year 2003? Please share, because I get this album 100 stars. And Luda is still my idol. And his music is so inspiration. And I really enjoy the records that he put out during his career. In singles. Alright, well, this is your boy Jay Bird, aka Mr. Cool Guy, coming to you again with another album review by Ludacris called Chicken and Beer. Feel free to hit that subscribe button, tune to my next videos, and check out for more upcoming videos. And you all the best. Keep supporting your boy at what he do. And peace out. Y'all be cool. Love you guys. Take it easy.